Now you're okay. What happens if I press it again?
I don't like this button.
Are you comfortable like that?
Not really.
Well, you just press the button and go back.
I can't press the button.
I think we're going to just take off, so we'll just leave you, and then you can just press the button.
But I need you to help me out of this.
No, it's your button.
Because I can't move.
What?
I can't move at all.
Really?
Yeah. You can't just leave me here like this. You can't just leave me here like this.
You look comfortable.
This is not comfortable.
But why would you have a button like that if you can't press it?
I have no idea why it's there.
All right. Well, anyway, we gotta go. We gotta be somewhere
else. You don't. Are you serious? Can you? No.
No?
I need your help. Please.
You sure? You sure? We really gotta go.
Please. Please help me get out of this.
See you later. Just kidding, we didn't leave. We wouldn't do that to you. You ready? I would suggest you don't press that button again. Freeze. When I start you back up, you're going to have an overwhelming urge to press the button again. Even though you know what happens, you're not going to be able to control yourself. You're going to really, 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 really want to press that button. Even though you know what's going to happen, you can't help yourself. You really, 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 really want to push that button. You may even have one hand try to keep the other hand from doing it, but in the end, you're going to press that button. Unfreeze. I think you better be careful with that button.
This button. Ooh. It's just so taunting. You're just sitting there, like, push me, push me.
I know, buttons are bad.
It's like this button. Horrible. I want to, because it's just there, and it's like, push me, and I just... but I hate it so much. I don't want to do it.
Well, then you shouldn't do it.
But I want to.
You sure you want to do that? I think your right hand is smarter than your left hand.
But I just want to push it. It's right here. It's so close. It's okay. I can just hold my hand and.
You had to do it. That's a nice pose, isn't it? Looks pretty comfortable, too.
I hate this one. Why does it have to be red?
You comfortable like that?
Not really.
Yeah. You want to push the button again?
Yes.
But how do I know you're just not going to push it again after I do?
I don't like this.
All right. I'll push it for you. Kind of hard to get to, though. You're bent over. All right. There we go. Better?
So much better.
Breeze. When I start you back up, you're going to come with the towel that's on the end of the sofa and wrap it around your stomach to keep yourself from pushing the button, because you're still going to really want to push that button. So you're going to get the towel and wrap it around there so you can't push it. You'll stand up and go get the towel and